This is a postmenopausal patient, 52 years old, with history of pelvic pain. She also has history of pelvic surgery of a cyst that was endometrioma. TVS ultrasound is done to find the cause of the pain. The uterus is small. This is 5.2 cm. Endometrium is thin, 5.5 mm. No mass seen in the uterus. In the left adnexa, we see a large cystic mass containing fluid with debris. The wall is irregular. No intracystic solid component is seen. There is no intracystic blood flow. This is separated from urinary bladder. This is of size 8.2 cm and volume 105 ml. A closer look shows that this is not a cyst. This is called peritoneal inclusion cyst. This is benign. This is fluid collection localized between intraperitoneal adherents. These can be small to a very large size. Causes include all the risk factors that cause peritoneal adherence, like previous pelvic or abdominal surgeries, chronic inflammations, endometriosis, pelvic infection. It can be differentiated from ovarian cyst as this is fixed, no movement is seen, there is lack of well-defined limiting wall, there is no internal solid component or nodule, there are invagination of surrounding structures into the cyst. Invagination is a process of a surface folding in on itself to form a cavity. You can also sometimes note entrapped ovary. The patients usually complain of lower abdominal pain, pelvic fullness, and sometimes a palpable mass. However, 10% are asymptomatic. Long-term complications include infection. It can grow to a very large size. And if the patient is in reproductive age, there are fertility problems.